think that was the... I couldn't wait to do it, actually, because I had a lot to do. And it was really manic, you know. There was lots of extras, there's, you know... season four... sorry, I stutter as well in my real life. That come across on the screen. So probably season four, because season one I was in, season two I wasn't, season three. I didn't have that much to do, so like season four the battle was for me. I didn't get a chance to ride any horses in Game of Thrones. There was one scene where we kind of find Kit in the woods and we kind of do the Night's Watch. It looked like I was riding a horse, but yeah, they used a stuntman and stuff like that. So I didn't get to ride a horse. No horsey for people.
Okay. And just to finish, if you could be a good act in any other role in Game of Thrones, which one it would be?
Joffrey. I just love it.
I really enjoyed playing Mormont. I think he was my favourite character. I think a character that I would love to have played would have been either Theon. I would have really enjoyed
Theon.
Or I would have enjoyed playing Theon or Viserys. I thought Viserys in season one was just sensational. It was such a great sort of image and character and embodiment. I thought it was just wonderful. So those would be my two.
Also, Arya, I would love to play.
Yes, thank you very much.
And Joe, everyone.
It's perfect or anything? At Castle Black, things were kind of like fast. So it's like they rehearse twice, they shoot it, and if they need to go again, they'll go again. But most of the time, like the rehearsal period, and like everyone knows what they're doing, even the supporting artists in the background, and everyone's got their job to do, and we kind of flew by it kind of quickly, and because everyone was focused on what they were doing, and half the time the director liked what he was seeing through the screen. So quick and straightforward.
Yeah, it's a bit very obviously a very professional outfit. You know, there's not much room for mistakes, and there's very few mistakes made. So it's usually a pretty smooth operation. The planning and the preparation that goes into each major scene, where you know there's a block coming on, as you say, in the background, but it's going to come when season four is cast in black, when it's under attack.